Time to darkness, among the gusty trees. The moon was a ghostly galleon, tossed upon cloudy seas. The road was a ribbon of moonlight, over the purple moor, and the highwayman came riding, riding. The highwayman came riding, up to the olden door. Over the cobbles he clattered and clashed, in the darkening yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, but all was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there? But the landlord's black-eyed daughter, guess the landlord's daughter, flaxing a dark red love knot in her long black hair. And dark in the dark, old in the yard, the stable wicket creaked, where Tim the ostler listened. His face was white and peaked. His eyes were hollow as madness, his hair like mouldy hair. But he loved the landlord's daughter, the landlord's red-lipped daughter. Dumb as a dog, he listened, and he heard the robber say, "One kiss, my bonny sweetheart. I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with yellow gold before the morning light. Yet if they press me sharply and harry me through the day, then look for me by moonlight, watch for me by moonlight. I'll come to thee by moonlight, though hell should bar the way." He did not come in the dawning, he did not come at noon, and out over the tawny sunset, before the rise of the moon, when the red was a gypsy's ribbon, looping the purple moor, a red coat troop came marching, marching, marching. King George's men came marching up to the olden door. They tied her up to attention with a many a signal and jest. They had bound a musket beside her with a barrel beneath her breast. Her musket shattered moonlight, shattered abreast in the moonlight, wounded with her death. He spurred like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with the white road smoking behind him and his rapier brandished high. Blood red were his spurs. The golden noon wine red was his velvet coat when they shot him on the highway, down like a dog on the highway. He lay in his blood on the highway with a bunch of lace at his throat.
Pew.
And still at a winter's night, they say, when the wind in the trees, when the moon is a ghostly galleon, tossed upon cloudy seas, when the road is a river of moonlight, over the purple moor, a highwayman comes riding, riding, riding. A highwayman comes riding up to the olden door. Over cobble he clatters, and clans in dark and yard. He taps with his whip on the shutters, the door's locked and barred. He whistles a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there? But the landlord's black-eyed daughter, Bess, the landlord's daughter, clasping a dark red love knot in her long black hair.